Hello friends, today's session is about one of the famous essays in literary criticism, Tradition and Individual Talent. Tradition and Individual Talent is considered to be one of the most important essays in modern literary criticism. T.S. Eliot wrote this essay in 1919. It was published in The Egoist, the supplement of the Time Review. Eliot's Tradition and Individual Talent contains three parts. The first part of the essay puts forth Eliot's concept of tradition. The second part deals with Eliot's concept of impersonality of poetry, while the third part puts forth the way to achieve impersonality in the poetry. Of the three parts, the first is the longest and the third is the shortest. Let us turn to our topic, MCQs on Tradition and Individual Talent. Number one, which of the following is true to the tradition and individual talent? Options are A, it is an essay by T.S. Eliot. B, it was first published in 1919. C, it was first published in The Egoist. D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number two, T.S. Eliot's essay, The Tradition and Individual Talent, contains dash-dash parts in all. Options are A, 2, B, 3, C, 4, D, 5. Correct option is B, 3. Number 3, the first part of the Tradition and Individual Talent highlights Eliot's concept of dash-dash. Options are A, tradition, B, impersonality of poetry, C, objective correlative, D, none of these. Correct option is A, tradition. Number 4. The second part of Eliot's The Tradition and Individual Talent highlights Eliot's concept of dash dash. Options are A, objective correlative, B, impersonality of poetry, C, tradition, D, way to achieve impersonality. Correct option is B, impersonality of poetry. Number 5. Which part of the tradition and individual talent highlights the way to achieve impersonality in poetry? Options are A, first, B, second, C, third, D, fourth. Correct option is C, third. Number 6. As Eliot cites in the tradition and individual talent, dashdas are more critical than Englishmen. Options are A, Russian, B, American, C, Greeks, D, French. Correct option is D, French. Number 7. Eliot thinks criticism as dash-dash act. Options are A, inevitable, B, involuntary, C, optional, D, forced. Correct option is A, inevitable. Number 8. As Eliot thinks, every nation has dash-dash. Options are A, its own creative mind, B, its own critical mind, C, its own shortcomings of critical habits, D, all these. Correct option is D, all these. Number 9. Which of the following is true to Eliot's concept of tradition? Options are A, it cannot be inherited, B, it must be obtained by great task, C, it involves historical sense of literary past, D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 10. To Eliot, tradition is a dash-dash process. Options are A, dynamic, B, static, C, steady, D, neutral. Correct option is A, dynamic. Number 11, what makes the writer traditional? Options are A, the historical sense, B, the consciousness of limitation, C, knowledge of situation, D, knowledge of his own position. Correct option is A, the historical sense. Number 12, what makes the writer conscious of his place in time? Options are A, tradition, B, own place in society, C, vision, D, something else. Correct option is A, tradition. Number 13, T.S. Eliot treats tradition as dash dash. Options are A, illusion, B, order, C, reader, D, something else. Correct option is B, order. Number 14, as Eliot thinks, the poet aware of dash dash is aware of difficulties and responsibilities. Options are A, own limitations, B, own place in society, C, working of order of tradition, D, merits and demerits of the community. Correct option is C, working of order of tradition. Number 15, which of the following is true to art? Options are A, art never improves, B, the material of art is never the same, C, both are true, D, none is true. Correct option is C, both are true. Number 16, as Eliot thinks, the poet is judged by dash dash. Options are A, standards of the past, B, opinions of the critics, C, standards of his behavior, D, independently. Correct option is A, standards of the past. Number 17, to Eliot, the poet cannot write after the age of dash dash unless he has developed historical sense. Options are A, 20, B, 25, C, 30, D, 40. Correct option is B, 25. Number 18, as Eliot's tradition and individual puts forth, the poet is the part of dash dash. Options are A, eternity, B, divine soul, C, age, D, tradition. Correct option is D, tradition. Number 19, the poet must be aware of dash dash. Options are A, fact that art never improves, B, fact that the material of art is never the same, C, mind of the country, D, all these. Correct option is D, all these. Number 20, as Eliot cites, Shakespeare learnt of Romans from dash dash. Options are A, Homer, B, Plutarch, C, Museum, D, Seneca. Correct option is B, Plutarch. Number 21, Eliot treats progress of a poet as dash dash. Options are A, continual self-sacrifice, B, continual self-identification, C, continual self-appreciation, D, none of the above. Correct option is A, continual self-sacrifice. Number 22, in the process of poetry, Eliot treats poet as dash dash. Options are A, medium, B, cause, C, source, D, something else. Correct option is A, medium. Number 23, to Eliot, poetry is dash dash. Options are A, organization, B, inspiration, C, spontaneous overflow of feelings, D, divine frenzy. Correct option is A, organization. Number 24, Eliot compares the mind of a poet to dash dash. Options are A, strip of platinum, B, sulfurous acid, C, oxygen, D, something else. Correct option is A, strip of platinum. Number 25, true criticism and sensitive appreciation is directed upon better. Options are A, poetry, B, poet, C, critic, D, the time span. Correct option is A, poetry. Number 26, the lines quoted in the tradition and individual talent are taken by Eliot from Dashdas play. Options are A, the Spanish tragedy, B, Gorboduc, C, the Duchess of Malfi, D, the Revenger's tragedy. Correct option is D, the Revenger's tragedy. Number 27, which poem of John Keats has been cited by Eliot as a poem marked by different emotions? Options are A, Ode to a Grecian Earl, B, Ode to Melancholy, C, Ode to a Nightingale, D, Ode to Psyche. Correct option is C, Ode to a Nightingale. Number 28, as he did things, the business of poetry is dashed. Options are A, to find new emotions, B, to use ordinary emotions to express, C, to teach the people, D, to inspire the people. Correct option is B, to use ordinary emotions to express. Number 29, Eliot treats poem as dashed of poetry. Options are A, fragment, B, individual entity, C, ingredient, D, living whole. Correct option is D, living whole. Number 30, to Eliot, emotions recollected in tranquility is dashed up. Options are A, inexact formula, B, useful dictum, C, body maxim, D, neutral principle. Correct option is A, inexact formula. Number 31, to Eliot, poetry is dashed up. Options are A, turning loose of emotion, B, expression of personality, C, an escape from emotions, D, something else. Correct option is C, an escape from emotions. Number 32, to Eliot, the poetry is dashed as art. Options are A, impersonal, B, personal, C, both, D, something else. Correct option is A, impersonal. Number 33, Eliot's essay, the tradition and individual talent, criticizes Dashdas poetry. Options are A, Elizabethan, B, metaphysical, C, restoration, D, romantic. Correct option is D, romantic.